Now, if you want to delete Grammarly app from your Mac, then what you will do is you will go to Applications, and then you will drag this Grammarly desktop app, and then you will move to this bin. But if you get this kind of message, the item Grammarly desktop app can't be moved to the bin because it's open, then let us see what to do. Now you might be wondering where the Grammarly app is open, as I can't see anywhere on the screen. If I go to Foursquare also, then I can't see Grammarly app. So what you need to do is you need to press the command and shift bar to open this search light bar here, and then you have to open this activity monitor app. Now this will show you Grammarly app, which is open right now. For me, it is Grammarly desktop. You might have other Grammarly applications which is open, like Grammarly help, etc. So select Grammarly application and click on this cross arrow and Foursquare. So if there is any more Grammarly app left here, you have to close that one also. Now once you have closed the Grammarly applications, then you have to drag this one Grammarly application and then leave in this bin, and you can see the Grammarly app is deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.